All right, so practice report. I mean, it's slick in one section of the track, then it gets really deep and gnarly out on the backside, which is where all the mud is. But then up top, it's all quarry and rock and stuff like that. The hills are awesome. It's gonna get pretty wallered out. It's kind of like a sand track, but not sand, but should be a good track overall. It seems like it's a fast track, kind of short. But yeah, now we're gonna get some food. Try not to freeze our asses off.
Shoulders on the side of my head.
Run up on me if you tired of living. Walk in this spot.
It's the outlaw.
And I got a few words for the lawman. Big choppers can't do a quick draw, man. Got my feet up on the table like I own this bitch. One wrong move and let it blow in this bitch. R.I.P. Kobe, I'm ballin' like him. We made it out when the chances were slim. Said I was crazy, went out on a limb. I took an L, turned it right to a win. Me and the money, we tired of the hill. Hit the show, know how to count up the chips. Dance for me, baby, I'll double the tip. Life is a movie, I don't need a script. In Beverly Hills, straight covered in grease. I'm a lone-ass cowboy, stuck in my jeans. Drinkin' PBR, got a couple in me. Won't drive no truck if it's way too clean. Golly, goodness me. For the boot cup boys, it's always green. Come around here, better pay some heat. I run with bandits, hang with thieves.
So I got 8th in class. I don't know how many were in my class. At one point I was in 10th. I went down straight off the start. I went too wide right over there, tried to get back on, caught Cole, and started a pile up that was pretty good, and went from 4th to like last right there, and then started working my way back. Mason.
I got a 4th place start, and then worked my way up to 1st by the end of the lap, pulled about a minute and a half gap on the rest of the field, and then crashed super hard. Pulled off for about 5 minutes, decided I wasn't a pussy, went back on the track in 6th, and then caught back up to 2nd, and that's where I finished.
Aiden?
I got 7th I had a decent start. I got fourth and then got passed, so fifth, and then I crashed, and then it was downhill from there.
I got, I don't know how good of a start, and then just carried my position for like four laps, and then went down pretty hard, lost a few positions, got back up to fifth, and I was like fifth gear pinned, hit a rock really hard, and like the wind got just blown out of me, and I'm glad I recovered from that, finished fifth.
Well, that's the wrap.